was a smart coat.
Gladys wore glasses and a gleaming white coat.
Whenever the sky looked gloomy or gray, Gladys would watch for a tomato salting. Within the glimpse of a raindrop or a thundering sound, Gladys would rush the ghosts underground. There, the glowing ghost would nervously wait, protected by a door Gladys made from a gate.
This time, the ghost waited, it was always the same.
A tornado is coming!
Gladys was afraid.
Each time this happened, it didn't take long before they found out that Gladys was wrong.
Gladys, you're silly! It's snowing quite plain! You're confusing a storm with a gentle light rain!
Gladys woke up feeling gloomy and sad until she met a wise owl named Brown.
Hi, what's wrong?
It is really hard to predict a storm.
It seems you need help predicting a storm. Tornadoes will come when the air is warm. Forget about looking for rain clouds up high. Tornadoes can strike when the air is quite dry.
Gladys
and the owl talked for a long while.
Gladys groaned from the sun and turned to a smile.
Now she glimmered with hope. She knew what to do. Meeting the hour was quite a breakthrough.
A few weeks passed, and then the day came. The air is warm, and there was no rain.
Go to the shelter!
Gladys ordered his coat.
But on her way down, the door caught her coat.
Help! Pull me inside!
The Gladys shouted aloud.
Gladys called in black twisting clouds. The storm rose
more than twisting.
Then
all was quite still.
It crafted
so body here.
You are super storm spotter. The ghost shouted aloud. What a glorious day!
Gladys was proud.
Gladys was a hero, this was her day. They lifted her from the mud.